scared to let you go, but I still have your pictures.